Secretary of State's race, we had Brad Raffensperger.
Good afternoon, I'm Brad Raffensperger, and I'm running for Secretary of State. And I'm running for Secretary of State to make sure only Americans vote in our elections. Make sure Georgia's a great place to find a job, but also a great place to build a business. If you look at my voting record, both in the State House for the last 4 years and on City Council, what you see is I've always voted to protect homeowners, seniors, by increasing homestead exemptions, life, and the Second Amendment, and small business owners. I am endorsed by Georgia Right to Life, Georgia Life Alliance, and I'm the only candidate running for Secretary of State who is 100% rating from the Faith and Freedom Coalition of Georgia. The last year, I've been traveling all over the state of Georgia. We have signs up all over those major highways in people's property. But I know you haven't seen me unless you've been to a Republican meeting before tonight. So I thought I'd share a little bit about me, Brad Raffensperger. In the 11th grade, this girl moved to our high school from about 70 miles away. This is a great story because we started dating in the 12th grade, and that was Christian. I headed off to engineering school, and then we get married halfway through engineering school, and we have now been married 41 years. And this is where we chose to raise our family. This is where we chose to raise our business. I'm a business owner. I'm a structural engineer, licensed contractor. Well, I've had a manufacturing plant in Columbus, Georgia since 1988. Now, I know Columbus, Georgia is not Valdosta. I get that, but it's not Atlanta either. I get that too. And so I now have another plant up in Forsyth County. And from those two manufacturing plants, we've shipped construction products to projects in over 35 states. So I've seen how some states make it easy to do business, and other states make it hard. And as your next Secretary of State, I want to make it easy to do business in the state of Georgia.
Amen.
Now, the hot button, I understand the lightning rod for the Secretary of State's office is elections, and I get that. My commitment to you is to make sure only Americans vote in our elections. Yes. Because I think there's two things you should never devalue, and that's our currency and our citizenship. People have died being able to vote. But we need to protect voter protection because that's a precious franchise. We also need to update our voting machines. They were put into service in the year 2002. And so we're looking at something that's verifiable with a paper audit trail. I'm a licensed engineer, licensed contractor. There's over 130 boards, 130 licenses, and 40 different boards. And it's important that we get licensing right. It makes sense for engineers to be licensed, not because I am one, because of public safety. At the end of the day, when you vote for Brad Raffensperger, you have someone that will make sure that only Americans vote in our election. Georgia is a great place to find a job, great place to vote a business.